I'm going to talk about the design for the Ninja Turtles in the new Turtles movie coming out later this year, in about 6 months, actually. The design was brought to my attention by one of my friends, and since I'm a diehard Ninja Turtles fan, I figured I would throw in my two cents, even if nobody cares. So, here's what I think of the Ninja Turtles. So the Turtle Brothers, you can see Leo over here individually. The face kind of looks like the faces from the Ninja Turtles Out of the Shadows game. Now, when I bought that game on the Xbox Live Arcade and I saw their faces, it was hard for me to take them seriously. And, you know, I was hoping that this appearance wouldn't make it to the big screen, but unfortunately, I was wrong. So, I mean, he kind of looks to me like a... It looks like he's a Mortal Kombat reject. I mean, one of my cousins brought up the fact that, you know, they could have either went with their semi-realistic approach for how the turtle should look, or they could go with the cartoonish look, you know what I mean? Like how they looked in the 90s TV show. And he thinks that this is better. When I first saw it, about 2 weeks ago, I think, something like that, I hated it. I absolutely hated it. I wanted to beat the shit out of Michael Bay. So obviously when I heard Michael Bay was producing it, I wasn't happy. So yeah, Leonardo, he looks, I mean, I don't hate it anymore, but at the same time, I don't like it either. I mean, he looks like a reptile, and Raiden, from the Mortal Kombat characters Raiden and Reptile, thrown into a blender and then just puked out. If Raiden and Reptile had sex and a love child, that's what it would look like. It would look like Leonardo. So that's what they look like close up. Right. So over here we have Donatello. Donatello looks slightly different, but not that much different. You can't really see. I mean, you can see the asshole behind him. Donatello looks much more like Raiden right now, especially with that pose. That pose just reeks of Mortal Kombat. Like, what the hell? Like, do they have Mortal Kombat on the mind when they were coming up with the design for the Turtles, or what? My cousin said, you know, think of it like a samurai, you know what I mean? Because, you know, samurais are obviously highly skilled ninjas and everything. I mean, I'm not really getting that, though, you know what I mean? I feel like I'm watching Turtles from Mortal Kombat, and I don't hate it anymore, but I don't like it either. Like, I don't think that this approach is going to suit well with me when I see the Turtles movie in August. I mean, obviously I'm going to see it. I'm expecting it to be one of the worst movies I've ever seen in my life. But I'm going to see it because I'm a huge Turtles fan, so of course I'm going to see it, but I just have my expectations set very, very low. So there's Donatello, and here we see the four Turtle Brothers. Donatello in the back left, Leonardo in the back right, Michelangelo in the bottom right, and my personal favorite turtle, Raphael, in the bottom left. Michelangelo, I think Michelangelo looks the best out of all four turtles with the design. Though him and Raph look like they're wearing loincloths. I mean, what's the deal with that? It looks kind of weird to me. I'm trying to look at this as non-biased as possible, but I'm having a really hard time doing that because I grew up with the Turtles and I just don't like seeing them with this kind of design. Raph looks like a musclehead zombie. He doesn't even look like a turtle. So I'm not pleased with how Raph looks, and I'm especially critical about this because, like I just said, Raph is my favorite turtle. I'm not sure if that's the asshole in the background, but anyway, so you see the four Turtle Brothers with the design. Michelangelo, I think, looks the best. And then we have Shredder. So Shredder is making an appearance in the movie, which is pretty cool. I love Shredder. His design, not bad. I mean, it's not great, but it's not bad. He looks intimidating. He looks badass. They actually didn't bastardize Shredder as much as they bastardized the Turtles. Looking at that full body shot, I don't know. He looks like Altair from Assassin's Creed. Or am I the only one getting that vibe? He looks like Altair from Assassin's Creed. He doesn't look bad, He doesn't look great, but you know, he doesn't look bad either. I think everything from the chest up is good. Everything from the chest up is good. You know, like from here up, I'm fine with. It's the rest of the appearance that I don't know. Like he reminds me of too much of Altair, and this is gonna be like from left field, but I'm also kind of getting a Mechagodzilla vibe from him too. Maybe I'm alone in that, but like his outfit looks a lot like Mechagodzilla. But you know, it's not terrible. It's not as bad as the Turtles. But yeah, so there you have it. These are the pictures I have been given from my friend for the concept of the Ninja Turtles. What do I think of it? I don't really like it that much. This is probably the, they obviously wanted to go with a semi-realistic look, but let me zoom in on Leo's face. There we go. Okay, now that I've zoomed in on his face, and I'm looking at, like, from, like, the torso up, this does not look like an official design for a movie to me. Let me tell you something. I went to Comic-Con a few years ago, I think in October of 2012. I think it was 12. And, this is what I would expect to see there. Like, this looks like a person that's dressed up as Leo for Comic-Con. That's what it looks like to me. This looks like a cosplay, or a cosplay, or however you pronounce it. It doesn't look like an official movie design for an actual movie that's going to be released on the big screen you get to pay money to see, you know what I mean? This looks like somebody, like a fan, you know, dressed themselves up as Raiden and decided to throw on a mask to make themselves Leo from the Ninja Turtles. I want to repeat myself, but that's what it looks like to me. It looks like a cosplay, and I don't like it. No, I don't like it at all, actually. Like I said, Michelangelo looks the best of this design, but that's not saying much. That's like saying a shit that I took this morning is better than the shit I took yesterday. I don't want this video to be too long. It's probably already way too long. So thank you guys for watching. If you're a Turtles fan and you see these designs, what do you think of it? Do you like it? Do you hate it? Are you indifferent to it? Me, I don't like it. I don't hate it, but I don't like it. I just really don't like it. I think they could do a lot better than that. I can't offer any suggestions for improvements for the design, but this design, I don't like it. So share your voice below, and until next time, guys. Peace.